The following is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, from every man's nightmare, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Icon.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
He says it's all about dominance tonight and plans on showing why everyone backstage should be scared.
And his partner, from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 275 pounds, Lex Luger!
Such a tenacious talent, always digging down deep to get the win.
Well, that's what's endeared them so much to the WWE Universe.
You know what happens when you dig down deep all the time? You bury yourself and you fall to the bottom, and that's exactly what's going to happen tonight.
The Hall of Fame powerhouse.
And from Manchester, England, weighing in at 260 pounds, the British Bulldog, Davey Boy Smith.
The British Bulldog, Davey Boy Smith, began his career as a tag team competitor,
but since has evolved into a main event single star on his own. A lot of bark, but even more bite from the British Bulldog.
He has an amazing physique, tremendous strength and power, but he's very agile as well.
You're absolutely right. The British Bulldog has so many tools at his disposal.
Make way for the Anvil!
And representing the Hart Foundation, from Reno, Nevada, weighing in at 281 pounds, Jim the Anvil Neidhart!
A multiple-time tag team champion, WWE Hall of Famer, and the father of the one and only Natalya.
You know, Jim the Anvil Neidhart guys held the national shot put record. He spent some time in pro football and indeed can throw anybody around.
One of the most intimidating superstars you'll find.
This matchup is treacherous. Both competitors enter with no absence of malice. It's about inflicting maximum punishment.
You have to create your own opportunity. Pinpoint a body part and exploit it. Everything is at a competitor's disposal.
The lack of rules makes a superstar even more dangerous.
Sky-high monkey flip.
Two.
Saw that one coming.
Post.
Oh.
drop kick.
On the mark.
Oh, an inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Hit the mark with that one.
British Bulldog not looking his best right now.
Yeah, he might want to tag out just to have the fresher teammate in right now. Not that he can't fend for himself right now.
What a knockout punch!
Oh, man.
Bulldog gets fended off. Uh-oh, got snatched up here. What a press slam.
Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real quick, what goes around comes around.
And you might be forced to revamp your strategy when you least expect it.
Swing for the fences with a kendo stick. Send your opponent crashing through a table. Fight up the ramp. Whatever insanity you can come up with is fair game.
Back body drop. Oh, and Bulldog fights back.
Double arm lock.
Just got thrown around like a sack of you know what.
Oh. Ooh.
Headlock.
Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye. He turns it around. And he slides him back to the mat. Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring. Ring IQ on display there. Oh, what a windup. And set right into the corner.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
Boom! It's okay, they weren't that pretty anyway.
Tucks his tail between his legs and gets out of there.
Put in a position now.
Brass decision making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
Anvil got caught with a reversal. Oh, the back of the neck. He's absorbed some damage already. Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
Whoa, maybe slow down there, Wild Thing. Do you really need a bat right now?
Answered with a shot right to the face.
Pulling him in for the backbreaker. Ouch.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Oh, the table's being set on fire. Reversal. Can he take advantage?
He wants to make a statement, and this is it.
No bigger statement than sending your opponent through a table, Saxton. Here, let me show you.
Now the referee has to stop this match. We just saw someone go
shoulders down, and he makes the save for his team. Boom! Does he have him here?
And there's the save.
He gets out of the way.
Tackle.
Able to get get there in time.
Up high.
Body from the top. Is it enough? The cover.
He's still got life in this matchup.
Looking to put an end to this.
Snap! Looking for the victory.
He gets the kick out after the one.
He's will it be?
One, two. Oh, and he got it. Oh, and a kick out at two.
How does anyone kick out at this point?
Say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up.
And he gets the tag.
Timely counter by Anvil. Big time atomic drop.
That'll have you walking funny.
Ooh, merciless looking blow.
Seeing right now.
No one can.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Knee strike connects. Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's gonna hurt. Cranking the head. And Anvil is brought to a disadvantage now.
Neidhart has to weather the storm here.
Can there be frustration mounting in these competitors, knowing it's going to take more to win this one?
You can't let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
This one ends in a count out.
I hate a count out. I feel cheated, and I know the WWE universe feels cheated.